Yeah, the price I want for sure, you gon' need three promoters. I got the body from Jamelis, but I had switched the motor. I got these badass bitches running around this bitch, and they all the coders. Yeah, I just told her make a store now. Yeah, I just bought all the Trojans.
Hey guys, welcome and welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Kamariya, if you did not know, period. Okay, so yeah, I done tried to start this video so many times. It's literally Friday and I need a video up by Sunday because I'm not trying to mess up my posting schedule, so I need to get on it. So today y'all gonna be coming along with me all day long. I don't care what I'm doing, just prepare to see it. Because y'all, I just hope y'all tune in. Even if we just go for a walk, or even if we just go to the dollar store, I need y'all to tune in. Because so today is Friday. I did not have no class today. I slept all the way in. I didn't get up till about 12:30. Real lazy, and I actually did not wake up to 12:30. Like, that's crazy. I don't know what's going on. I just been sleeping too much. But it's sunny outside. It's a beautiful day. Like, I did some vlogging this week, but I didn't do much vlogging because I'm trying to move this fan out of the way. Because it was so rainy and gloomy like this entire week. Like, I just did not have the energy to do anything. Like, why is it raining so much? Go on. I'm trying to have a good day, a productive day, get stuff done today, even though it's 2:39 and I'm just now picking out my outfit for today. I still have time to be productive. So I was thinking maybe a dress. Should I do a dress today? It's Friday, sunny outside, but I don't know if I really want to wear a dress. Maybe this skirt set. Where is it? I think I'm gonna do this skirt set from Laura some child. I don't know. I forgot where it's from. But it's real cute. Hopefully I don't be too cold. I'm finna put this on and then I'll come back and show y'all. I gotta figure out what shoes I want to wear also. So I got my outfit on. This is so cute, period. This is probably gonna be my outfit all day long because I'm good to change my outfit 2 or 3 times a day. Okay, so, well, I don't know because it might get a little cold later, so I might have to change. But this is real cute. I gotta figure out what purse. I pulled out this one, but it ain't gonna match. I feel like I wear this purse too much because I always wear pink, so it just matches. Like, but I could do like, I had a pink shoulder bag. I don't know where that mug went. Like, I got this, and I got my Tory Burch. I really wish this Tory Burch bag had like silver. Because I wear more silver jewelry than I wear gold. So, and this, hold on, what y'all think? Because I don't know what my pink shoulder bag is. Like, did I bring it home? Oh, found her. So it's out of these two. Let me figure out what bag I should wear and I'll come back. Okay, so there's a lot going on my bed. Like, I just got a bunch of purses because I just told y'all I was trying to figure out what purse I wanted. But I just walked out of the bathroom and I'm just looking at my room like, I'm gonna miss it here, y'all. I got less than, y'all see I broke cam too cute on my mirror. I got like less than a month here. Like, it's like April 12th, I think. I leave on May 2nd. So, like, I don't know. My dorm is just so cute. And I know it's a little messy right now. Like, it ain't too bad. Oh, my God. Mm-mm, get out of there. But, like I was saying, I'm going to miss my dorm. Like, I really am. But it's time for another chapter in my life. Again, it's just like a new chapter every other few months. Like, goodness, but YOLO. YOLO. Oh, and thank y'all for 10K subscribers. It's 10K, big 10K. Y'all, sometimes I be a little ratchet. Slightly. I don't know why, but it's just in me or something. Let me finish getting ready and stop rambling. Bro, this lash keep going in my eye. Stop. So I had to put on brown sandals because y'all, that's literally all I got. It's either brown sandals or Air Forces, and I really don't feel like putting on Air Forces today. So brown sandals it is. I'm gonna have to go buy me some more sandals because I got black Tory Burch sandals. I got these brown sandals from Fashion Nova, and I got Gucci, two pair of Gucci sandals, and they're both brown. And that's all I got. So, well, at school anyways. So I'm gonna have to buy me some more sandals, honey, because it's time to wear dresses and skirts and stuff, and I need more sandals. Like, every time I wear a dress or some, my shoes don't be matching my outfit. So I need to go to TJ Maxx or something to buy me some new sandals. I'm gonna have to get some that, but I'm finna go get some food because I'm hungry. Oh, I'm gonna get my nails done today also. I need to trade out my purses, cause one thing about me, baby, I'm gonna wear a new purse every day because, like, huh? Like, how are you wearing the same purse every day? You ain't matching. At least your purse black, but even though I was to wear a black purse today, it wouldn't match my outfit. So, like, what you really doing? Oh, okay. It's really nothing I hate more than looking for something and just cannot find it when you know it's, like, somewhere. Like, it gotta be somewhere in my dorm, like, where is my purse? The hell? Y'all like Deer Park water? Because I don't. I got it from my friend room. And it just, I don't know. It just tastes like slob to me. Like, it got the same texture as, like, it's like thick. So, who got my purse? It was under my robe, child. Wait, where my stuff at? That bitch ain't got my wallet not in there or nothing. Oh, girl, I was finna have a heart attack. I don't play about my wallet. Not my wallet. I decided to change my shoes because these brown sandals, they not gonna do it for me. I feel like I look crazy as hell. Yeah, I'm finna put on some Forces. Cause look, y'all see my shoes? It ain't giving. I just hate when I clean up my room and I get ready and it's a disaster. Like, what was the point of even cleaning my room if it's just gonna get right back dirty? Like, that's so trifling. That's trifling as hell. Hopefully it's not too dark, but is it focusing on my face? Yeah. This is my outfit. Real cute, real simple. Nothing spectacular, cause I literally took pictures of this outfit, the same exact outfit, everything. But this is how it looks, real cute, real girly. Period. Look at my driver, y'all. Driver waiting on me, so I'm finna head out. My car looks so clean all the time, it's dirty as hell. I had to come back and grab the AirPods because who? I put them AirPods in and I blocked the whole world out every time. Y'all knew that though. I'm at the gas station, y'all. This lash won't stay out my... Ah! Ooh! See, I think... I like clusters better because clusters don't be falling all in your eyeballs. So, that's why I just stick to my clusters. And clusters honestly last the same amount these last, for real. Like, and then clusters, they don't like be falling out all over the place. Like, some of them might fall out, but your whole eye not gonna be like, you ain't gonna have like three strips on. I mean, three like thingies on. Is it a strip? It's not a strip. It's like a individual. It's like you gonna have like three individuals. Clusters, you can have them on for 2 weeks and they still look very full. Like, I don't know. I just turned into a cluster girly. And yeah, now that I've had clusters and individuals like within the same like month,
I see which one I like better.
I'm at Zaxby's. I'm weak, but I'm gonna get some food because I'm hungry. So I'm at Zaxby's. I got a chicken chicken. Let me show y'all. I'm gonna tear this up, honey, because I'm hungry. That gonna be big as hell. I feel like I can't get good lighting anywhere, but I just pulled up to the nail salon and I'm gonna get these nails done. I'm so excited.
So the other nail salon, the man couldn't do our nails because it was only one of him. He said he had people in front of us. So we had to come to another nail salon that was close by, and it brought us to the mall, which I've been in this nail salon before, and it just, I don't know, like, it's just ugly. But I did do my nails look cute, I'm not gonna lie, so.
Hey y'all, so it's Sarah Bay, and I literally just got done getting myself ready. I'm finally finna get out. It is 1:18. It's 1:18, so it's kinda still early. Not really. I wish I could like start my day off earlier. Like, I'm always just like sleeping in and waiting and procrastinating before I'm able to get out. But yeah, I'm hungry. I haven't ate all day. But when am I not hungry? I need to just chill out on the eating. I really do. But I'm kind of hungry, so I'm gonna go eat. I don't know what I want to eat yet, but y'all can find out because y'all come with me. But today I just got on this cute dress. It's pretty long. Real cute. And then I got my Kurt Geiger or whatever. And I got Tory Burch sandals on. And like I told y'all yesterday, I don't really got no sandals to match, so they're black. But not too much on me though. I still look cute regardless. But anyways, I'm gonna go get some food. Oh, and I also wanna go tour our apartment today. Because y'all, I was talking to my mom and I was telling her like, I don't know what I wanna do. I don't know what I wanna do on campus. I don't know. Like, I just don't know what I want to do. And I got like 1 month to figure out if I want to get an apartment, if I want to move on campus, if I want to stay at home. Like, what the hell do I want to do with myself? I got 1 month to figure that out. So, it's this apartment I've been looking at for the longest. Like, I thought it was like nice and in my price range because I'm not trying to spend like so much money on rent because I really don't even want to rent. I really want to. I really want to buy me a house. Like, I know that sounds crazy, but renting is just throwing your money down the drain. I don't care what nobody says. But houses are expensive right now as well. And like, I'm so young, like, to buy a house, like, that would be a huge accomplishment. But I don't know what I want to do yet. Like, I don't know. So while I'm still at school, if I do decide to just move off campus and still go to school here, I'll know where I want to stay at. So I'm gonna go look at a few apartments. Probably just one, honestly, because this is one apartment that I just been looking at for a minute now. It's in my price range. And it's nice as well. And in the pictures on Google, they had like floor to ceiling windows. And it's in my price range. So I'm gonna go look at that a little later. I called and they said I could come around 3:30 or 4. So I'm gonna go get some food, probably go do something else after that. Cause it's a really nice day. Like, I'm gonna be outside and I ain't even check the weather. So hopefully it's not cold cause the sun out, but I don't know if it's cold and I'm wearing a dress, I don't know. But yeah, y'all will come along with me. So wherever I do go, y'all coming. But let me show y'all the outfit one more time. Some real chill, real comfortable. Or whatever, period. And then here's the nails, y'all. I know I showed y'all yesterday when I was in the nail salon, but they are so cute. Like, so cute. I love them. So I'm finna go to the cafe. I would have like went and bought food, but I just don't even have time to decide what I want to eat because that's really hard to decide what I want to eat. Like, it's very complicated. So I'm just like, I'm just go to the cafe and eat whatever they got. This is my food, y'all. I got, I don't know about these. We gonna get some pizza. It's kind of good, I'm not gonna lie.
It need a little salt and pepper. I just went and got some pizza too. My back gonna be so big. No, it's not. I'm not even gonna say that. My back is not gonna be big. So I just got to the apartments. He told me to come at 3:30 and it's like 3:20. So I'm just sitting in my car waiting because I didn't have nothing else to do. So I just came on. I'm really excited because these are in my price range and they're also like nice. So yeah, but they have some with like brown cabinets and they have some with gray cabinets. I definitely want one with gray cabinets because I don't really like brown cabinets. And they also had some with like big windows, but like I don't know because these windows don't look that big. I don't know, we're gonna see though. It is, I got here at like 3:20 and I just been waiting. It's 3:52 and nobody's at the door. The door is locked and I can't get in. Like I'm really getting irritated because I didn't drove all the way over here and nobody's here. Like I'm getting irritated because like I hate when folks waste my time. Like don't waste my time at all. Don't waste my time. So yeah, now I'm just waiting. I'm gonna wait till like 4 o'clock. And if they don't come by then, I'm leaving because it's like, and I'm never coming back. Like, I don't even want to stay here no more because y'all hoes will piss me the fuck off. Before I even like, you know, before I even look at the damn apartment. But I really want to look at this apartment because I've been trying to see this apartment for so long because it's like, it's affordable. So yeah, we're gonna see. I don't have time for that, so I'm gonna go to Target and get some Starbucks.
Unknown caller.
Target.
So I'm at Starbucks. I'm waiting on my drink. I got a new drink I just found on Starbucks. I mean on TikTok. It's called, hold on, Venti Mocha Cookie Crumble. Venti Mocha Cookie Crumble. Instead of mocha, do dark caramel. So that's what I got. And I don't really need anything out of Target. I just came over here to like kill time. So I'm gonna get my Starbucks and I'll probably just look around until 4:30. It's 4:19. So yeah, I really hope that man is there when I get there because I feel like he's really just wasting my time because I just don't have time. Like, I really hate my time being wasted. Like, I really do. I really do. Y'all, this looks beautiful, my God. I hope it's as good as it looks, okay? I never had this before, so I'm excited to try it. I feel like it's a lot going on. I don't know if my stomach gonna like this drink, but if my taste buds like it, then I mean, I can't lie. This might be the best Starbucks drink I ever had. Like, when I mean Starbucks drink, I mean like, y'all, this is delicious. This might be my favorite drink from Starbucks. Oh my God. That's a 10 out of 10. Target, y'all. I'm finna go though, because it's cold, but here's my outfit. Real cute, real simple, real chill. So it's a lot later. I'm finna go bowling. Yeah, because everybody went to the game in Tuscaloosa and it's like I'm the only one on campus that didn't go, so I'm finna go bowling. I'm lying, I am. It's a lot of people that didn't go, but it's a lot of people who did go, so like there's no move and it's Saturday, so that means I'm finna go bowling. I just put on this cute pink set, real cute, real chill, and yeah. Oh shoot, let's not bust
our ass. I love how y'all can see me really good. And it's dark as hell out here.
So we have Stars and Stripes and we got like a VIP section. It's real cute. Already got the curtain separated from everybody. The chairs are like so nice. And we like apart from like the whole bowling alley. Like it's real cool. We got the bottle. Don't play. So yeah, we got like an hour and a half to bowl. So I'm gonna give y'all a little tour of our section because I'm sure y'all never went VIP bowling, be for real. So I'm gonna show y'all around. So we got the little booth. So if you wanna eat, buy some food, you can go eat over there. Then we got like our own little bowling balls or whatever. And we like got this for the private bowlers. It's free, like all VIP. And the curtain is covered. So yeah. The vibes are great, y'all. We can have so much fun. We bowling, I ain't got 105, I got 22-0. What the fuck? Okay. I'm losing the second game. I lost the first game and I'm losing the second game.
We lied. Take that camera, fuck you talking about, ugly ass nigga. You see what happened with you, feel me?
We getting our ass blessed right now.
Really no. Go ahead.
Oh, yeah.
I'm telling you. Come on, I only made one because I'm the one. You see what I'm saying? Yeah. I watch it. Only made one because I'm the one? You're right. No, I'm kidding.
No, you're right. No, you're not. No. Nice. Show me something. Yeah. Damn, yeah. Mark, do a bowling outfit. Oh God, he just did.
Hold on.
Mind you, she just asked me three times
already. I think I just want a regular bacon burger.
So when I the camera all over there, I do know.
What you get?
Oh, just what I just said. I'm getting a sweet spicy bacon burger.
I might get it too.
Yeah.
We have a good burger. Packed in here. It's packed.
12.
Oh shoot.
Going
to the bank.
Poor baby
dead.
Go ahead. What the fuck? What the fuck? No.
Hey y'all, so it's hours and hours later. Honestly, girl, I've been asleep because it's just been raining all day, and like I can't be outside in the rain. Like, don't nobody got time for that. I do not like getting rained on. Like, that's something I just can't handle. Even with an umbrella, the rain still be getting on me. I just be getting too irritated, and I'm like, I'm gonna go inside, and I'm not coming back out. But I had to go to my Airbnb today, so I had to come back outside. And also, I just got hungry, so now I'm at Chick-fil-A actually, and I'm gonna get me some food. So I just had to come and update y'all. I'm in the bathroom because they ain't supposed to be looking at me. I don't got time for that.
So I got my food. So I'm hungry, like I'm starving.
Starving.
We got honey mustard. I love honey mustard with Chick-fil-A sauce. It's fire. They're not even that hot, but I'm just so hungry, and their fries are never gonna be hot. It's literally Chick-fil-A in my school. And I got like a regular Chick-fil-A sandwich. And yeah, eat my food. And I'm gonna eat my food and then I have to go to my Airbnb. So I'm at my Airbnb. I have a guest checking in. He said he's gonna be here around midnight. So I came to clean, but I'm almost done. Like, I came here the other day and I don't really do laundry, so like cleaning just don't take that long. And yeah, I gotta wash dishes, have to sweep the kitchen floor, and I need to take trash out, and that's about all. So yeah. Hey y'all, so it's Sunday and I'm finna go leave this apartment because I told y'all I may or may not be getting an apartment next semester. Y'all, I don't know. I really don't. We're gonna see though. But it's Sunday and it's 3:50 and I'm finna head out to go leave this apartment. Y'all, I'm at the apartment. I'm finna tour it. I really feel like she just played me. Jam. Is it open like 24 hours?
25 and 10 p.m.
Y'all, look at this kitchen. Oh my God. Oh, it's so nice. It comes with washer and dryer?
Uh-huh, right there.
Okay.
Yeah, this door right there. Yeah.
Okay. Shower, so nice. Oh my God, oh my God, I'm in love. Check out the cabinet space. This closet is to die for. That is so nice. Y'all, I can't even cap to y'all. That apartment was so beautiful. Like, I honestly fell in love. The kitchen was amazing. The closet, the freaking closet, it was so much room, so much space. I love how they had like the built-in like thingy, like it just gave, like, in the kitchen, freaking kitchen. As soon as I walked in, the kitchen was just like, it was beautiful. So I don't know, but yeah, I'm gonna go back to school. So that is all for today's video, y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Follow my Instagram and my Finsta. And I'll see you guys very soon.